guess it's time to lift my pen again. Maybe take a pot shot at Brian Lenihan or the IMF president. I set a precedent the listeners expected of me. It's so sick the shit I spit would just upset you to me. Not everything is a conspiracy, but when Mahoney makes a beat, I plan on murdering it lyrically. Like it's premeditated, my mental state is elevated to the level danger, cold red terror status. Shredding bones in my predator drones and level homes to molten metal just from penning a poem. Yeah, check out my songs on your kid's iPod. Hear me shouting 9/11 was an inside job. Try to spread at me like white cause I think I'm God. If my silence is consent, I'll never zip my gob. That's why I quit my job. Told the man to whistle Dixie. It's time to bail out just like the bankers in the city. Tell Nama come and get me, put me into liquidation. Like I'm drinking straight whiskey while I'm sitting with the Masons. Secret handshakes initiating infiltration, imitating satanic sadistic rituals and basements. Pillaging the matrix, planted in remission. From the Bilderberg group to the Trilateral Commission. Project Blue Beam has us watching the sky. Till I put a blindfold on that all-seeing eye. Getting caught in the lie, we're regurgitating fiction as fact. Cognitive dissonance, the use to distract us from what's really going on in this world of ours. Should be marching in the streets and out burning cars. We could keep this shit going for 100 bars. Turn a shitty little rant into a work of art. We could shift the earth's plates and tear the world apart. Run a dye through my veins to get a purple heart. Set me up as a patsy on a murder charge. Smell of blood in the water like 100 sharks. I might be an ill rhymer that's killing future. Still get done like Phil Schneider and William Cooper. Suicided with the biggest shooter. The size of something that you'd use to launch a missile to the moons of Jupiter. I'm still the news and think you're stupider believing that I killed myself when I'm the victim of a nuclear attack from a computer nerd. So who in there to wanna take a swing at the Mesopotamian alien government agent who's been training in the mental persuasion to smashing craniums and desecrating chins? I'm in a sailing in my angel wings, causing fatal sins against the papal kings and watching as the table spin. Throwing bats of acid on decaying skin, then erase your limbs and make you walk after I break your shins. You need to take the hint cause terror keeps it darker. I'm always on point just like a medieval archer. I'll never be a martyr or a voice for the people. I'll stab you in the face with a poisonous needle. Equivalent to rappers, the apocalypse to man. My thoughts are getting banned like I'm demolishing the land. And every planet I destroy makes my consciousness expand. Trying to gobble up and swallow all the knowledge that I can. Trap your astral projection in a bottle or a can and treat you like a genie in the bottom of a lamp. And this is for the people who just wanna make a stand and stick it to the man, not a sacrificial lamb. So be wary of false prophets, the way they profiteer with agent provocateurs. Facing a common fear, nation is commandeered. Wasting all our tears in a short lifespan, trying to make a long career out of lies of despotism. We need an exorcism on a global scale. We won't prevail unless we're willing to see through the illusion. They're using terrorism for premeditated killings that we view on television in a news broadcast. The death of journalism by the corporate owned media to sell the world a vision. Poisoning our rivers, polluting our skies. Then genetically they modify the food that we buy. As cancer cells form, the growing tumors inside. It's getting difficult for us to tell the truth from the lies. Control revolutions, we get police states. If they have no bread, then just let them eat cake. In this brave new world, we can never be safe. Behind every closed door, an enemy waits. They trap us with a debt we can never repay. So nowadays, we have to watch whatever we say, or you could end up in Guantanamo Bay and call a terrorist for writing on your Facebook page. So where do we draw the line? We're running out of time. Most of mass public still refuse to see the signs. We're looking for a way to get us out of this hell. Like we're asphyxiating, burning slow and drowning as well. It's the last round, I'm waiting on the sound of the bell. When we get what we deserve, I hope they're proud of themselves. We surround ourselves with people that are bound to rebel as the clock ticks down to 2012, man.